Good morning, my name is Adeogun, Oluwagbenga. I'm here to design the topic effects of leaf extract of Lantana with maize-based coating on the quality of fresh fruit of Ananas, comosus, Musa, acuminata. Fruit are a significant source of essential nutrients for human development. They are a reliable source of vitamin C, potassium, magnesium, and calcium. They can be minimally processed, thus there is an alteration in the original, but still maintain their current state. The other foods are categorized as fresh fruit, and their quality is determined by the consumer based on the combination of different characteristics. The quality of the food will be traced to the visual appearance, nutritional values, flavors, and texture. The deterioration in the quality of fresh fruit depends on the handling procedures, conditions, and time between harvest and preparation. Also, the pre-harvest cultural practices, maturity at harvest, and harvesting method. The deterioration in the quality of fresh fruit will also be linked to the contribution of microorganisms. This can also be attributed to poor post-harvest handling. Therefore, there is need for stringent activities to maintain the quality of food. However, the demand for safe and quality food, such as fruit, such as pineapple and banana, become necessary to alleviate consumer worry due to the susceptibility of the food to microbial attack, which may result in post-harvest losses and foodborne diseases. The aim of this study is to determine the effect of the ethanol extract of the leaf of Lantana camara incorporated with maize-based edible protein on the quality of fresh fruit of banana. Materials and method. Sources of test plants. The fresh fruit of Musa, Kunata, and Ananas comosus were harvested from the local farm in the state in Nigeria. The fresh Lantana camara were picked from a growing Lantana camara plant along the University of Lagos in Nigeria. The test food were identified and obtained at early beach in Nigeria. The uniformity, material index, and the dry matter content of the food were taken into consideration before the analysis. Extraction of extract from leaf of Lantana camara. The harvested leaves of Lantana camara were processed for extraction with ethanol concentrated using rotary evaporator. Extraction of maize flour. The maize seed were pulverized into flour with the use of grinding mill at a size range that can pass through 250 micrometer opening. Preparation of fresh crop for bananas, tomatoes, and musa. The food was sterilized with 70% ethanol for a minute and subsequently washed with distilled water, and after washing they were diced into two cubes and rinsed with ethanol and later with water prior to coating. Of maize-based coating and plant extract. 5 grams of the maize flour were dissolved in 95 ml of distilled water and it will be incubated at 10 degrees Celsius for 25 minutes. It was served vigorously with the aid of magnetic sterile on a hot plate. Subsequently, 2 ml of glycerol were added as a fertilizer to improve the coating mechanical properties. 10% of Lantana camara extract by weight by volume was added. The resulting solution was homogenized for 5 minutes. The coating treatment, the dyes put were in a separately coated solution, sodium benzoate solution, and distilled water respectively for 2 minutes. They were dried at ambient temperature in a laminar flow. The coated fruits, the fresh crop fruit itself with sodium benzoate, and the fresh crop fruit was with distilled water were stored at ambient temperature, and another set of fruits were stored at 4 degrees Celsius. Evaluation of quality and shelf life coated fresh corn or coated fresh cut fruit of ananas, comosus, and musa. The quality of the coated fruit as well as the fresh cut fruit without the coat were determined at the interval of the 0, 3, 9, 12, and 15. The samples were analyzed with the following parameters. The total phenolic contents were analyzed. The pH measurement determining the total carotenoid content was equally determine ascorbic content when analyzing fungi load were analyzed. The browning potential was also taken into consideration when analysis with weight loss, antioxidant capacity, and total soluble solids. The quantitative phytochemical analysis of the leaf extract were also determined. So, result and discussion. Total soluble solid. For the test food, there was a significant influence of the coating system on the TSS content of the test fresh cut during storage, which means that in all the analyzed samples, there is increase in TSS content. So, with what we can see in figure A, there is a gradual increase in TSS content of fresh cut fruit of banana and pineapple during storage for 15 days. So the intention effect in which occurred in the coated food at room temperature and at ordinance could be due to the functionality of the semi-permeability of the coating, the biotic compound. And this also assisted with the prolongation of metabolic activities in the food and consequently delayed the increase in TSS content of the coated fresh cut food, which is not applicable in non-treated fruits. So the pH, the increase in pH values of the coated and non-coated fruits of the banana pineapple were depicted in figure 2 during the storage for 15 days. There were significantly higher pH values for untreated fresh cut fruit of banana and pineapple shown in figure 2 during the storage of 15 days. The figure also showed that there were lower pH values for coated fresh cut fruit of banana at ambient temperature and at 4 degrees Celsius. The changes might be due to the biochemical composition of the stored food during storage, which is a result of accumulation of dry matter contents, which might be responsible for changes in the acidity. So the presence of maize-based protective membrane, which enhanced the extract on the food, assisted in reducing the leakage of the cellular membrane. The antioxidant capacity of the test fruit. The coated fruit reflected a positive response to the antioxidant capacity compared to the non-treated fruit. The increase in the antioxidant capacity of the test fruit in response to early stage of study could be associated with the accumulation of phenolic compound, which is caused by the induction of the phenolic propadenoid metabolism. The total phenolic content. The defensive response of fruits due to injury of the college will be initiated through the secondary metabolism, such as phenolic compound. Figure 4 shows the graph of the phenolic content of banana and pineapple during storage for 15 days. They are necessary for the fruits. The total phenolic content are necessary for the fruits and vegetables are produced as a response to environmental factors such as chilling. The variation in total phenolic content activity in coated and non-coated fresh cut fruits or banana pineapple could be linked to the enzymatic inactivation. The presence of this extract incorporated with maize-based coating might have assisted in lowering the activities of the enzyme and thus cause gradual inactivation or PAL in the fresh cut fruit of banana pineapple. Ascorbic acid content of the fresh cut fruit of pineapple and banana. There was a drastic reduction in the ascorbic content of non-treated fruit of banana and pineapple compared to the fruit of banana and pineapple at ambient temperature and at 4 degrees for a steady period of 15 days. The reduction in ascorbic content of the test fruit could be attributed to the stress during post-harvest processing, which involves stressing, peeling, which might cause losses of ascorbic acid content. So, figure 5 shows the ascorbic contents of coated and non-coated fresh cut fruit of banana and pineapple stored for 15 days. It is obvious from this graph that there is reduction in all the sample tested. But what is obvious has to do with the fact that there is more reduction in non-treated samples compared to the treated sample. Browning potential of the food sample. The significant increase in the browning potential of fresh fruit of banana with the gas spread time are depicted in figure 6 and 6. There was more pronounced increase in browning potential of non-treated fruits compared to the coated fruit with a lower response to browning potential during the storage period of 15 days. Chambrado and Garcolon established that polyphenol oxidase is the primary enzyme responsible for browning reaction. This enzyme aids the hydrogenation of monophenols to O-diphenol and the oxidation of O-diphenol to the equivalent O-phenol. The low response of the coated fresh cocoa and pineapple to brown could be linked to the inhibitory potential of the maize-based coating incorporated with the leaf extract of Lantana camara on polyphenol oxidase enzymatic activity. The total carotenoid content present in the fresh cut fruits of banana and pineapple during storage for 15 days. Generally, it is expected that carotenoid content decreases with time. It is photo and is sensitive. In these studies, there was a rapid reduction of carotenoid content with non-treated fruit of banana compared to gradual increase in coated fruit at ambient temperature. Also, the fungi load presence in the coated fresh cut fruit of pineapple and banana and the non-treated fruit were also determined. There was an increase in fungi load treated and non-treated fresh cut fruit of banana and pineapple for 15 days, which is expected. This is expected because of the surface area of the fresh cut fruit. The surface area is quite conducive for growth of fungi due to the presence of nutrients and moisture that cover the surface of the fruits. The leaf extract of Lantana camara semi-permeable membrane enhances the antifungal potential of the coated fruit. This might have contributed to the lower fungal load after 15 days of storage. The weight loss of the coated fruits and non-coated fruit after 15 days of storage. Non-coated fruit higher greater loss compared to coated fruits of banana. This occurs due to the metabolic activities with respect to transpiration and respiration, which are more or less associated with water loss, and this greatly influences higher weight loss in non-treated foods. We also determined the phytoplankton strength present in Lantana camara leaves. This table shows that flavonoids have the highest quantitative yield, which is 24.23 milligram in 100 grams. Conclusion. Edible coating incorporated with leaves have been widely explored for the preservation of fruits and vegetables. This study further established positive effects of the leaf extract with maize-based edible coating in enhancing the chemical quality of fresh cut fruit of banana, thereby delaying the response to quality deterioration. The influence of Lantana camara in covered leaf-based coating could be ascribed to the presence of polyphenol group of chemicals that include flavonoids and tannins. Thank you.